People used to be pretty uptight on how to serve traditional Scotch whisky. That is, until some Aussie surfer guy came along and bought one of our very own 200-year-old whisky distilleries. We said, you can't do that. But he wouldn't be told. Now he's got to see Scotch in a whole new way. I mean, what'd you call this then?
I guess you call it Scotch. With balls.